How much does Neymar Santos Jr. make? Hey, what's up everybody? I'm Nathan from here at Money Matters, and in today's video, we'll be talking about the football player, Neymar, and seeing how much he earns from football and other ventures. Make sure to watch until the end of the video as we reveal how much he makes per second. So let's begin. Neymar da Silva Santos Jr. is a professional footballer, currently at PSG. His professional career started at Santos FC at the age of 7. Since then, he has had one of the most successful footballing careers in the world. He's played at Barca, where he was part of the famous trio of Suarez, Messi, and him that dominated the game. After that, he joined PSG at a world record fee of $263 million. Did you know that Neymar holds the Guinness World Record for the fastest goal ever scored? Now let's break down Neymar's income. Income streams. Wages. Football is one of the highest paying sports in the world. Neymar is on a 5-year contract with Paris Saint-Germain through to June 2022. The contract is worth $350 million in salary. This translates to about $860,000 every week, or $3.4 million per month. Annually, this comes to an estimated $41.2 million. However, all of this is before taxes, as we'll see later in the video. Brand endorsements and sponsorships. The 2011 Puskas Award winner had several brand endorsements and sponsorship contracts. He has contracts with large brands such as Puma, Red Bull, Gillette, MasterCard, Electronic Arts, Dazen, Beats Electronics, and many others. The Puma partnership came after he terminated his 11-year contract with Nike Jordan worth $105 million 2 years ago. Additionally, the Puma deal earns Neymar a cool $30 million every year, more than Messi and Ronaldo's contract deals. The other deals earn him $25 million per year. Therefore, this means he makes a cumulative $55 million annually, or $4.5 million monthly from brand endorsements. Social media ads. As one of the hugest soccer stars, Neymar has amassed a huge following on his social media accounts. On Instagram and Facebook, he has over 145 million and 60 million followers respectively. With these, a lot of brands line up for product placements and advertisements. According to The Sun, Neymar makes over $570,000 per sponsored post on Instagram. After checking his IG account, we were able to find that he does approximately 4 sponsored posts a month, meaning the star earns a whopping $2.2 million per month, or $26 million annually just from social media. Expenses. As per The Sun, Neymar has an entourage made up of his 3 friends. He pays each of them an estimated $13,500 every month. This comes to a cumulative amount of $40,500 monthly, or $486,000 annually. Furthermore, he also has to pay his agent. Agents typically earn 10% of the player's yearly wages. Adding up all of Neymar's sources together, from wages to social media ads, he earns about $122 million. The agent's 10% is about $12 million every year. Other than that, there are living expenses such as travel, which also account for roughly 10% of his annual earnings, or $12 million. All expenses add up to about $24.4 million annually, leaving the star with $97.7 million for taxation. Taxes. With all these millions come hefty taxes. In France, non-residents pay 30% tax for wages above $33,000. After expenses, Neymar makes $97.7 million, which is liable for the 30% tax. This translates to $29.3 million in taxes, leaving the star with slightly over $68 million every year. That's the figure he takes home. So how much does he earn per second? Every year, Neymar takes home $68.4 million. This is $5.7 million monthly, $190,000 per day, $7,916 hourly, and $2.2 every second. So by this point in the video, he's already made $528. According to Forbes, Neymar's current estimated net worth is $133 million. That's the end of the video. Any other football stars you'd want us to review? Tell us in the comments below. Bye, and thank you for watching.